students of the band and orchestra that's going to be playing today. First, we want to give gratitude, because this has been a two-part winter concert for our music. Our chorus did a lovely job, as Mr. Peterson is over there. Chorus did an absolute great job the other day. But I'd like to introduce first our orchestra director, Ms. Mook, to my left and right. And then Ms. Tobin, who is right next to you, to my right and left, our band director. Also, I want to give a special shout out to two people. They don't know I'm doing this. First, Mr. Ralston right here, and then we had Chase Goddard. And we give them a round of applause, because every event that we have done for band, orchestra, drama, whatever event that goes on, Mr. Ralston and Chase are recording this so we can put it on YouTube. So when it comes to the editing and the fixtures and the stuff that you see on the GMS YouTube page, Chase does a lot of that in support with Mr. Ralston. So once again, congratulations to what we're doing for the whole Creative Arts Department. Without further ado, I'm gonna turn it over to the Music Department and welcome.
African Sketches.
Tobin, thank you all for your band and orchestra performance, and I hope everybody has a great evening. Thank you so much.